Yes. You're not impressed by that. Never mind. We'll just move on. It is good seeing all of you. Welcome to Crystal Lake again. And we certainly want to welcome all of you supporting the elderly, the Uxbridge Elderly Connection. So give yourselves a hand for supporting a wonderful organization. Today you're going to be playing a scramble format, as you know. The men are going to be playing from the white tees. Men are playing from the white. The ladies are playing from the red. Men from the white, ladies from the red. And of course, the scramble runs this way. All four of you will tee off from the white tees if you're men. The ladies will tee off from the red. You find the best drive, all four of you will hit from that spot. You'll find your best second shot, all four of you hit from that spot and proceed in that manner until the ball is hauled out. We have three closest to the pins today for all players on holes number 2, 11, and 15. Hole number 8 is a hole-in-one contest. There will not be a long drive today, but there is a closest to the line drive on hole number 14. It'll be closest to the line. I'd like to remind you, please be very careful about when you bring the carts. The course is pretty clearly marked. We ask you to keep the carts completely out of the woods, completely out of the sand traps, bunkers, and water, and follow the cart signs. That would help us out tremendously. Also, the superintendent has done an absolutely great job in getting the course ready for you. We think you'll be pleased this afternoon with the condition of the course. Just be careful if you make a divot in the fairway. We have divot mix on the carts for you. Just fill in those holes if you could help us out there. And also, we ask you to stay on top of your ball marks on the greens to keep the greens in great shape for the people behind you. Unless, of course, you don't like the people behind you, but keep them in good shape anyway. And finally, when you're done your round this afternoon, we ask you to come right in. You can bring your clubs over to the car. You're going to bring the cards, your scorecards, with you down to the pavilion. So you'll drop the carts off here. We'll have 8 passenger carts taking you down and back. And you'll have a nice meal on the other end, and we'll do the scoring down the pavilion. So bring your cards with you down the pavilion. Certainly has perfect weather. I don't think there'll be any problem with the weather, but in the event that there is, if you hear the horn go off, we want you to bring the carts immediately back here to the clubhouse, where it's the safest place on the course. Again, thank you very much for being here. We'd like to wish you a wonderful afternoon. We'll lead you out in just a second, but have a great day, everybody.
Thank you. Great, Jerry. Follow him. How's that?
Follow me.
Just put his hand in your
lucky penny.
There you go. Ace golf is here. Beautiful day at the PGA.
I thought this was the LPGA.
They just walked all the way from the clubhouse.
You must be tired, man.
Yeah.
Oh, that is a look.
He's retired.
I'm telling you. Am
I going first?
Sure. Get up and whack them all.
I guess I need a ball, huh?
Usually, club, ball, tee, Peter.
Everything but a ball.
He's a new guy.
You want tees? You want tees too?
No, I got tees. I just grabbed a short one. I never hit a ball in here.
Look out, ball.
Well, in that case, hit it right.
Just like last year, Jack.
Yeah.
Good one.
Yeah.
You didn't hit anybody, Pete. That's good.
Good.
All right. Whack a one. Whack a one.
Try it.
Try it. See what happens.
Try it.
Don't do what Pete did.
Ah, that
wasn't that
bad.
That was just
kind of
a practice shot.
He's tired. He walked
in
the clubhouse.
You guys are killing me.
Sit down. You need a beer.
You buy me one?
Absolutely. Come on, yeah.
There you go, Gary.
Holy jeez.
We're on.
We're in play.
Whoa.
Did it go off the course?
No.
Oh.
Right down the middle.
All right.
You haven't been working, Gary. You play golf every day.
Yeah.
He's been playing.
He's been playing on the golf machine in the bar.
Oh, all right.
It works.
How's it work for him?
It's all right. Yeah. Too many hours.
Give me old Cape Cod shot.
Yeah, I wanted to work for 15. He got me up to 25, 20.
That's it.
Oh, good.
That's in the other fairway.
Nope, it's in that tree.
It's in the tree. All right. You almost got a birdie.
I win something for that.
Move.
We miss you already.
Redemption. I'm gonna whack this in the 7-iron.
Oh, I don't care what you do, but put it in the hole. You can't have to use it. Stick to the right. There you go.
Oh, that's nice.
Wow. Not enough to the right.
You guys. Okay.
Run.
Yes. No. It does break pretty odd.
Perfect.
Yep. It's going in. Nice putt, Margaret.
That was the line. A little, soft, little softer. That was in.
Been there, everybody. Act like you've been there before.
I say we keep them.
All right, cut.
At least for the next hole.
One more hole, cut. That's okay. It.
Nice stroke, T.
And halfway down the cup.
Check for you guys. I mean, my ball was all right. It was a lot closer than
that. But we're wide open here.
But wide open.
Oh,
thank you. you go.
Get up there, Peter.
Look at that.
Two shots in a row. Look at the line.
Go sink a putt.
Straight edge.
You just got to drink it on the second hole.
Nice putt.
Get
good
in.
Good putt. Good in there.
Oh. Yeah, I got 34 inch waist, and that's a good part about it.
Good effort, good effort.
Oh. Get in.
Why do we hold the strength with number one stroke on there, don't we?
Well, we got to. It's going in anyway.
Oh!
Damn!
Just missed it.
Now we got him. We got a five.
Even tar.
We got our par rules.
Get it back this hole.
We gave it our best.
Yep. That's all right.
Thank you.
baseball game.
That's ball.
Very nice.
Put it on a continuous loop.
Oh, 2-3 weeks.
Just that shot.
Me and Goose highlights.
That'll work. Nice walk ball. In.
Shot. Keep an eye on that ball.
Going back.
You
know, that'll,
Jerry.
That'll work. Nice shot.
Come on, Jerry. Take a playing chance.
Get in the hole.
Nice putt. Nice putt. Get
down.
Get
down.
Boys.
Hope you got that.
Our finest moment.
Thank you. back, come back. You're off the car path. Yeah. Oh!
What do?
Time to kick left.
At least we got Jim up there.
I didn't see it. I still think this is one of mine.
Better than me. Jim. You get the strength too.
Cut! All right, mulligan time.
We are off. You had to get that on film, huh?
The only thing missing is rat pissing in the
pool.
Oh, rat, yes.
What a shame, huh?
I mean, we used to film that every year. That was the highlight.
Yes, he was.
Oh, God.
Wow, that. You see that hook?
Come on, baby. Come on, come on. Come to daddy. Oh, holy moly. That's as good as in.
You think?
They didn't have the damn camera on it. That would have been in.
That camera screwed me up.
Yeah.
Need the pin less? Or...
Another eagle, I tell you.
It's the hat.
It's the jeans.
Again.
He beat you again?
Wow. Oh, Bobby's got you.
Huh?
Who's that one?
No, Matt's got it.
That's Matt, yeah.
Yeah.
Nope. Dylan, thank you.
So we got Matt?
Yep.
Okay.
John, we picked.
Threw off the tee yet?
Oh my god, probably not.
Ooh.
Too hard. You're trying to get by the pin.
I was.
We're playing unbelievable.
Good for you.
Here we go.
Hit the green, right?
Hey, at least it didn't go behind him.
I went as far as my...
Hey, got it over the path.
Hey, I'll do better with the three wood.
Are you
that thing off. Half a dozen.
Follow it.